And I came to play some shitty songs and party a little bit while we do it, ladies and gentlemen. Cheers, ladies. And I wanted to say also, thank you so very fucking much for having me in this beautiful city two nights in a row. I appreciate it more than I could say. You know, it's been a long time since we've been able to run around and do tours over here, so I just wanted to say, y'all support and y'all coming out tonight means the fucking world to me, ladies and gentlemen. And I hope everybody's having a great fucking night, and I hope I don't... That being said, I don't see why we can't party a little bit.
I'm that jacket to the bands off. You're not even speaking to my friends off. You know all my uncles and my
tonight seems to be fucking crazy, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for bringing the fucking energy. Like I mentioned before, you know, it's been a long time since I've been able to run around, but I'm so fucking grateful and so fucking honored that y'all came to the show tonight. Y'all could be anywhere in the fucking world, ladies and gentlemen, so I appreciate y'all. And that being said, I'd like to play a couple oldies, but a couple goodies for y'all tonight. Hey!
Damn, I hate to go psycho. The mama bad, I can't really trust nobody with all diamonds are the one, don't come with the tawny. For pounds and all the Had so many bottles, gave up liquor to sip.